And there is a pretty wide consensus on three or four or five things in the gun safety area that could and should be done around this table. You should know that tomorrow I've also invited the gun owners and the NRA to come and make their case as well.